Hey guys, it's Cassie. Michelle's on vacation, so today I'm gonna meet up with some other friends and we're gonna go to lunch or brunch, I don't know, whatever time it ends up being. But first, I realized I don't really have a lot of fall clothes and it's been like really cold here, like 50 degrees and like 40 at night. And I mean, I have like clothes for cold weather, but just like jackets and stuff. Like I don't really have a lot of sweaters or boots. So I think I'm gonna go buy a few stores and see if they have any cute sweaters that I like. Also, I started drinking caffeine again. So I think I'm gonna stop at Starbucks too. Shocker. Hey, Luke. Jackie looks so tired. Okay, be good boys. Oh. I just got in my car and it says that it's 52 degrees out, which is crazy for Vegas. So I kind of wish I wore a jacket, but I'm gonna let my car run for a little since it's so cold. But yeah, I stopped drinking caffeine like 8 months ago or something, and I just recently, like a couple weeks ago, started drinking it again. And I really thought like I was gonna stop drinking caffeine and I was gonna feel so much better and I was gonna feel so good. And then one day I was just like really tired and I was like, why am I doing this? It was good. Like I think like it's good because like caffeine is addicting, so it was good to like get it out of my system and everything. But then once I had it, it was like I had more energy and I was in a better mood. So it's like, why was I all those months? That what was the point? But you know, I did it and now I'm over it. So I'm gonna drink caffeine again. It just seemed like it was doing more bad than it was good because I didn't have a lot of energy. So I'm gonna go get some now. Oh my gosh, this line is wrapped all the way around the building. Can I get a grande hot pumpkin spice latte with non-fat milk and no whipped cream?
Grande hot pumpkin spice with non-fat, no whip. What else can we get for you today?
That's it.
You're gonna see Andy up here for $5.69. Thank you.
Thank you. My pumpkin spice latte. I'm ready to go. Okay, second stop is CVS. I just wanted to stop by here and see if they had any Hello Kitty Christmas stuff yet before it gets sold out, which I don't even know if that's a thing, but I'm gonna go check. I kind of just really needed chapstick, so. But first, let's do the Starbucks taste test. It just hits the spot. Mm-hmm. And somehow, even though I just got it like 2 minutes ago, somehow it's just never like too hot to drink. Like it's always just perfect. And I have my heater like right on the drink holder, so it stays warm. Yay! Anyway, let's see what they have in CVS.
Why is chapstick so expensive? It should be like a dollar.
Well, they sure didn't have any Hello Kitty stuff. They had some other cute stuff. And I got this for Michelle. She was saying that she's not gonna put her Christmas tree up this year, but now she has to. I mean, there was still like Halloween stuff in there, so just seems a little bit too soon. Okay, my next stop is Ross. I got front row parking. I mean, like, I'm really close to it. Yeah, so when I was thinking sweaters, I just thought, yeah, Ross will probably have a lot. Okay, so I think I got 10 sweaters, well, maybe like 7, and some earrings, but that's not bad. That's like $15 a sweater. So on the bright side, I don't have to go anywhere else because I literally got all these sweaters, but also they don't let you try on anything in there. So it's like you kind of have to buy everything that you think is going to look good so you can try it on, and then if it doesn't work out you can return it. So I might not keep all of them, but we'll see. I'm gonna go home and give you guys a little try on haul, and I gotta hurry and get ready for lunch because they said 11 or 12 and it's getting pretty close, so I'm kind of hoping that they went with 12. Okay guys, I'm home now. These are all the sweaters that I got. Okay, so first, I got this cute crop gray one. I'm not going in any order, I'm literally just pulling them out of the bags. So first is this one. It's got like some design going on in the back. Okay. I mean, the back is cute, but I guess it's cute. It's not really what I pictured, but it's like the perfect length to like wear a necklace. And I like the shorter because I have like kind of short legs, so it makes my legs look longer. Should I keep this one? Maybe I could like that's cute if I put like a knot in it. I guess I'll keep this one. You know, it's just simple, it's comfy, it's cozy. When you're cold, you don't really care about how you look, you're just trying to keep yourself warm. Okay. What's this one? Okay, so this one is like oversized. And it's got like the rip, that like rip to it. I've seen these like on Instagram and stuff. I think it's so cute, like when they have like that rip going on. So let's see how it looks. Oh yeah, I like this one. It's simple, but like it's cute. Like, this is like cute without trying to be cute. It's like you just threw this on. So cuddly. Okay, I think I'm definitely keeping this one. Okay, so I told myself I was just gonna get like a plain black one because like you can't really go wrong with that, right? But I was kind of skeptical about that, like the half turtleneck situation, because I have a black shirt that has like a turtleneck going on and I don't like how it looks on me, because I'm not gonna say it till after I put it on, but I don't know. Maybe if I like added some like layer necklaces or, I don't know. It just looks like Steve Jobs. Maybe I'll return this one. So yeah, not very flattering. Let's go on to the next. Okay, so I wanted to get like at least one like open sweater. You know, you just like throw it on over the cute outfit that you're wearing. Not this one, but. Oh, okay. Okay. And it's got pockets. So that's good. So I can wear this and I don't even need a purse. I like this one. You know, I wasn't sure if like this print was in, but I'm kind of into it. It goes with like the blonde and tan, so. It's warm. Okay, keeping that one. So next, got like a peach color. I wasn't sure if this was very fall, but I think I can make it work. So all the other colors are like brown and green, so I wanted something that was a little bit brighter. Oh, I like this color on me. Not too sure about that, but maybe like, maybe with like a skirt and like boots. I can picture it. Ooh, maybe I'll wear this today. But yeah, I like this color, so I'm gonna keep this one. Okay, now this next one, I was like, is that gonna look good on me? But I just thought it was really cool because it's like, I don't know, it's like different. Like, see that like buckle with the fringes? I don't know. I wish it was like more cropped, but maybe it'll look good. Probably not a legging outfit, but maybe like jeans or something. It's weird. Or do you fold it? I don't really like that part. It's got like farmer vibes. Should I keep this one? Is it on backwards? This is gonna go in the maybe. The maybe pile. Okay. So this one I thought was gonna be my favorite. So let's see if I was right. It's like three colors, got that like knot thing going on. It's shorter. I love the green color, as you can tell. It's cute. Okay, I like this one. I'm glad that I got this one. Like without a shirt underneath, that's gonna be cute. Okay. Okay, so I think I'm gonna try and figure out an outfit to go with one of these sweaters. And then I'm gonna do my makeup, and I just wanna apologize for my hair throughout this video. I don't know what to say. It is what it is. Gonna see if I can do something with it, but I'll get back to you once I have the full look together. So now the next question is, which boots? I think I'm gonna go with the tan. I'm probably gonna get sick of walking in heels anyway. And I didn't show these, but I got these just gold hoop earrings. Michelle is definitely the hoop wearer out of us, but I'm gonna give it a try. If I can get them on. Ow. I feel like they're not like fully on. Where's Michelle when you need her? Still, my hair isn't great, but it's gonna have to do. So here is the final look. I think it's pretty cute and I smell really good. I don't know if you guys remember when Michelle and I went to Sephora a couple videos back, but I got this Marc Jacobs perfume. It's called Perfect, and let me tell you, it is perfect. It's got a little cat, bananas, super cute, and oh my gosh, I'm like still obsessed with it. It smells so good. Actually, I decided to layer and I put this sweater over top just so I wouldn't be cold. Got this little bag. And I'm not gonna do a necklace just because I have the earrings in and I wanted it to be all neck and shoulders, you know? Well, I like how this little outfit turned out. And now I have more choices for more food opportunities. Maybe our next YouTube meetup. Ted, Mark and Alex, Joey, Alan, J&K, everyone. Last time was fun, so let's do it again.
In 2 miles, take exit 34 to merge onto I-215 east toward Henderson.
But yeah, I feel like whenever I go out to eat with friends, they're always like, oh my gosh, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go that you can eat something? Like, what's vegetarian? I'm like, no, like, it doesn't matter. Like, there's vegetarian options, like, almost everywhere. So you really can't go wrong. Like, just, I'll find something, you know? But it was nice that this place had a lot of vegetarian options. And the stuff on their Instagram looked really good. So I'm glad I already know what I'm gonna get. Because I'm running late. I made it! Well, I hope you enjoyed this quick little video. please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe. Okay, bye guys. See you next time.